Below, I am gonna show you how the lunar eclipse occur. This is the sun, earth, and the moon. When the moon comes to the earth's shadow, the penumbra of the moon will come to the earth's shadow. When the moon goes to penumbra, the moon will go the umbra, that those colors from the sunlight that they were shattered by the atmosphere, so it will be on the earth's shadow. It will look like this. Then the moon will go to the penumbra and back to the moon for us. If you wonder why there's no blood moon today, it's because that the moon of it is a bit different. Like this.